In this session, I'm going to demonstrate how to customize the slide master that controls the layout of all the slides in the presentation. This is a very important feature in PowerPoint 2013 and previous versions of PowerPoint, where you basically can take a particular design like this one and then customize it to your liking, whether there's various components such as the headings, the fonts, the different colors, and different components throughout all the slides of the same kind within the slideshow. So here's how it works. We go here under the View tab, and we want to view here. There are different types of course, views, but one of them is the Slide Master. The Slide Master controls the look of the entire presentation, including colors, fonts, backgrounds, effects, just about everything else. So you basically, we go here under Slide Master, and notice now there are different slide types that we can customize. The way basically this works is that you can change, for example, so anything that is a title slide, like this one, which has the title up here and then the bullet lists, all those slides will be updated as soon as we update whether the font here or the components within this. We can format different components. Let's say I don't want this bar here to be this wide, so I can just move this farther to the right. And let's say I don't want some of these other components here. Notice in this case it has various pieces. Of course I deleted too much. And we're basically customizing this design here. Now in your case, this will depend on what you're utilizing, so it may not be exactly the same, but you get the idea. At this point, let's say we wanted to change this component over here, and we double click, and let's say I don't want this to be blue, I want this to be kind of orange color. I change this object. Now on the very top here, let's say the title, it should go farther out in my slide, because otherwise it's kind of a waste of real estate. So then I move this whole component up. Now again, the changes that we are making here to the layout, it's going to be applied to all the slides of the same kind in my presentation. Now over here, I want to change this and go under the Home tab, and let's say I want to make it bold, and then I want to make that font larger. Then also I want to change it so it's always centered. And the alignment of the text, instead of being on the top, I want it in the middle. And basically I'm customizing this so that it would be, let's say, red, but now maybe red in this case would probably not go that much, but let's try it anyway to make sure that it's applying. Then in here, let's say we want to add additional components. Let's say I want to add a line right below it for whatever reason. And probably the line, it would be best to have the line stretch from end to end of that area. And then let's say that line, I want it to be, the weight of the line to be a little heavier, and then I want this to be a different color. And then the text over here, let's say I want that larger as well. I go under Home here and change this text to be large enough. Now in there, I could choose a different font as well, and that will be updated for all the slides again. And then let's say these bullets, I don't like them to be this kind of bullets, so I want them to be, let's say, this other type, or this type, whichever, whatever you prefer. And then on the drop down here, we can go and change the color of those bullets so that they match, let's say, the orange, or they match the red or maroon. And now those have been updated. Now in the bottom here, under one of the components, let's say we want this to be matching color for some reason too. And we want to change that. Then in the very bottom, I want to insert a text box called, let's say, whether it's the name of the company or a presentation or whatever you want to do in there, but have something in the bottom of the page, and then format it however you want. And let's say we are happy with the way it looks right now. And maybe this would probably be, since we are using red on the very top, this probably would look better if it's red here as well. Now, at this point, what we do is you can go and customize these other slide types as well. Then, let's say we are done with the different colors and so on. We could have used color schemes here, different themes as well. Then you click on Close Master View. And now that has been applied to all the slides of the same kind in our presentation. What I mean by that is that these were heading slides, so that's why they have been applied. Now, in those where it has not been applied, this was because we are using a different theme, if you remember from a previous video. This was because we customized the heading manually in the beginning, and the very first one is not customized because that's a different type of slide. By type, I mean these over here. So in this case, as you notice, we have updated this to be presented through and updated through all the slides. If I go to present this, we'll notice that it has been updated. And that is updating the slide master. It's a very powerful feature. I strongly recommend that you utilize it and you use it. It's most effective to choose the theme first and be set on the choice of your theme for your presentation, and then go and tinker with the design. Because if you go and change the theme later, then you have to go and change the actual design all over again. So that's how it works, and hopefully it is helpful and beneficial, and have fun with it.